What's up, you two? It's your boy J-Bone. Got my brothers with me again, man.
What the fuck going on?
And we back!
Durk and Baby.
Got Durk and Baby, man.
Before we get into it, prayers to Durk. He's lost his brother.
Yeah.
So.
R.I.P.
R.I.P, man.
You know, niggas know what it's like to lose a brother, so. You know, so. All of us such shit.
Yeah, man.
Then, not to mention, he went through plenty other shit, like. So. He just lost Vaughn 7 months ago. He lost plenty of people in Chicago. So, yeah, prayers to him for sure. Like, that's the type of stuff I'd be like, man, fuck this music shit. And just move away or something.
Move far away.
Yeah, shit, he rich as hell. But, yeah.
Damn, man. You lost too much, bro.
When I got that, when you sent me that message, I'm like, damn, that's crazy.
Yeah, but, yeah, that's that though, man.
But yeah, in the comments, I'll spam prayer emojis for Lil Durk brother, man.
Yeah, R.I.P. DThang.
R.I.P.
You know, we've been Durk fans for a long time, so I already, you know, seen DThang throughout the years and just, like, know who he is. And he was one of them people who was, like, he never really got into, like, that, you know. He wasn't really one of them people who were, like, you know, throwing down gangs and dissing and shit. He was, like, smooth. He was a smooth one at all, and really. But it just go to show, you know what I'm saying, you got to... You know what I'm saying? You gotta just lead the streets in the streets. Durk already on. Just lead. You know what I'm saying? But I don't know. We're gonna see how he learn from it. Or not even learn from it, but just how he move after this.
For sure.
But the album was hard, though.
Yeah, I heard the whole thing.
The album was hard.
Well, no, I ain't gonna lie. I got like a good couple songs.
Yeah, what y'all think about it?
Yeah,
I thought
that shit
was
dope.
I miss
it. Dope, bro.
It's dope, bro.
This is one of my favorite songs, but
Durk is just lyrical.
Oh, God, I love this shit, guys.
Yeah,
this
his flow is stupid, like,
right.
Let's see, though.
Durk clean.
Yeah.
Telling India. He is Christian, like a movie or something.
Oh, God. Yeah. You know, like, it could be a Scarface.
It's crazy, like, how, like, his music video is, like, different from, like, how he was when he first came on.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, he upgraded. You were in a suit.
Yeah, like, everything, for real, everything. That's fact.
That's how, you know, it's, like,
his video used to be just all the guns in the videos. And he's, like, walking around, talking
songs.
Shit to niggas.
Uh-huh.
Nice. Now it's, like,
Steve Snow.
Boss shit.
Oh, God.
Bro, Lil Baby look just like our brother, like, who passed away. That'd be crazy looking at him.
Yeah, it do.
What's
happening, TT? I just put a master kit on top of a lamp show. I know how I feel to stay down. I know you some bands up. Real ones like me, hard to come by. It's only a handful. Ain't no money in the world to make me get my man's up.
Bro, this nigga Baby.
Oh, they
going crazy. I know how it feel to be down and run your bands up. I'm real. Yeah. That shit hard.
I know how I feel to think everybody against you. I know how I feel to watch bullets go through a windshield. I know how I feel when you try your best to be real. I know how I feel when you think no one understands you.
Yeah.
No one understands you.
Man, I know how I feel. He said, I know how I feel when you try your best to be real.
Yeah.
Real niggas will try you. You have to be feel like you gotta snake somebody out or something. Mm-hmm. Like, I don't know.
Damn.
It's hard. This shit, Kyle.
I know how I feel when you broke in them bills past due. Oh, you thought this shit was a joke. We on your ass too.
He said, I know how I feel.
When you got somebody, when you're looking through.
Damn,
yeah, that's crazy.
That shit crazy.
God damn.
Bro, he was spitting facts, though.
Only had a couple dollars, I was still getting fresh. I ain't trying to sound cocky, but I feel on the bitch every time.
What they bidding on, the necklaces?
Yeah, it's up.
They trying to get the necklace?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what this about.
On the maximum, I ain't taking the list. I've been back to back just, but I still fly Delta. Thick little shit, but she can fit in my schedule. Yeah, I'm always on the go, but I make time for that. Looking at the man I'm becoming, it's getting scary. All these bitches fucking who up, who getting married?
All these bitches who getting married.
I
I know how I feel when you think no one understands you. I know how I feel when the one you love getting ran through. I know how I feel, I done really cut off my mask too. I know how I feel when you broken them bills.
They finna hit a lick on the whole.
He's not how I feel.
On the whole, they finna rob all this shit. I can tell.
Hell yeah.
They got a decoy. The girl a decoy. Got security out the way. Let's see.
I know how I feel to wake up cut up on them bad friends. I know how I feel not to eat and get you half pain. I know how I feel to talk to girl and forget anything.
Oh, yeah. He said, I know how it feels sleeping on them bed getting cut by them bed springs. For real.
Lil bro going through that shit right now.
Man, this shit facts, bro. I know how I feel tonight. It'll give you head pain.
Yeah, with a bond, cut a bond out. I know how I feel to die school and smoke the garage out. I know how I feel to bitch you love fucking bombs now. Rushing while you cheating, using water to get the car.
It's a movie for real.
I know how I feel to lose your brother to the cheese. I know how I feel to get burned by some bitches.
I can't relate to that last part, but the first part, yeah, he went crazy.
Man. Oh my god,
damn, it's crazy.
I can't relate to the burnt part because I
no, yeah, I went to the we didn't get burnt.
Good,
damn, this shit crazy.
At least he went in, you know what I'm saying?
No, he kept winning though. Oh, what the?
I know how I feel to get my mama house. I know how I feel to pull off right by Obama house. Try to buy old block because I don't want it, but he gone now. I know how I feel when you broke now. I'm on now.
Yeah, oh, how I feel when you broke. You wanted to buy old block. But you can't, Vaughn gone now.
Damn.
Damn. It's like they were supposed to do that together. Yeah. Now Vaughn gone. So it's like, damn, fuck this.
It's like stuff don't go to plan, bro. That's
They got the chain, though, or the necklace. I'm wondering how much that will for work.
Vaughn proud of that nigga, right?
Oh, yeah. I know Vaughn looking down for sure. I know. Bro, Vaughn damn near, like, man, imagine if they was both, like, right now.
Yeah.
Like,
imagine
how they be, though, but I ain't gonna lie, Vaughn to be a billionaire right now.
Oh, yeah.
This shit billionaire crazy. Coming on to billions.
Yeah, this slick as hell.
Yeah.
Stole the car.
Smooth, bro.
On my life, they went right crazy.
Yeah,
they playing that shit smooth. That's you supposed to do.
Yeah. Everybody supposed to eat.
A lot of niggas don't do that, bro.
Yeah.
Like on some real shit, that's why like in Chicago, bro, they feed their whole squad. Like I told you, they're a team, bro. So when they get money all together. Bro.
For real. No, bro, that's facts.
Eat, they
you could tell. You could tell that's how, you know what I'm saying, they move. Bro, that shit was cold.
That's how they eat. That's why they eat like that, bro. That's why they be having each other backs, bro. Like,
yeah, because when you do that, when you do good, good come back to you.
Yeah, come back to you.
That's why I was just saying, like, that's why I said, Durk, just stop, you know what I'm saying? Like, just stop dissing, you know what I'm saying, they're dead. I know they've been doing it for years, for the longest.
He don't gotta
do it now, like, you know what I'm saying?
He a boss.
Yeah, like you say, he a boss for real. But yeah, that shit cold.
That shit hard, bro.
Video
no
was super
crazy. No rate.
You know, you said
no rate included, bro.
No rate.
That's hard. What y'all think about it? That shit was crazy.
Yeah, let's know what y'all think. I mean, it's Durk, so at this point, I'm going to rate
him. That's the voice. That's the hero.
It's in the hero.
Yeah.
You can't rate them, then.
Oh, God.
But yeah, let us know what y'all think in the comments, man. And make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to our channel if you're new. And we'll be back for more reactions. Thanks for the support.
RPD DThang.